Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Post, and well, it is time to, we're gonna try and make the butterfly garden today, that's for sure. So we're gonna have to try and harvest all our super crops, which I assume is these ones that they're referring to see if we can get lucky and get some of these. Otherwise we can probably make them. I'm also making up some gold bars, and I did kind of quickly, which is of course one of the advantages of using a mount, is to that I made it over and actually have got some marble last night. I can't remember if it's enough, but maybe enough to make this. So yeah, let's see. We always have a whole bunch of stuff to do here in the morning, right? So let's get this. There we go. And then we have all you guys. We have to also remember to, of course, go and feed our little ferret. So we should have, if after feeding it today, we should just have 4 days left or something. And then we have another one, which is going to be really nice. Then I don't have to pick up all the eggs and fillers anymore, right? So here we go. Let's see. Let's get you milked. And let's get you milked. Very nice. And I should actually buy another cow, shouldn't I? Just to kind of fill things up here. There we go. And that was all we needed. Oh, I almost forgot. Let's milk you as well. And yeah, see, there's nothing in here at all, because of course all the poop get scooped up here, and a little Jamie here is picking up, yes, alpaca fiber as well. So both wool and alpaca fiber is being scooped up right here. I really need to set up some more storages for these things, because it is filling up a lot. I'm kind of trying to figure out what the max is. I don't know if it can fill up all the way down here, but as you can see, he's still working on another stack here. So as long as he's doing that, it looks like you can fill it up pretty far. Here we go. And how are we doing over here? This one hasn't been there for that long. Oh, we have a gold poop. We might need that. We have 26. How many do we actually have over by you? Not that many, but I have emptied this out a few times. So there we go. Got another gold poop from that. And of course some fertilizer, but I do have a lot of that in storage, so I don't have to empty it out right now. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you, Gunter. Yeah, we got a little gold poop from him as well. And let's put this in here. And yes, I am making... Okay. I am making a little bit of a gold here. So let's just grab these. And then we have, of course, our fishies. And our little ducklings. I should actually also buy some of these. I don't think you can tame these out in the wild. I think you have to dry them. So we could have room for 4 more. I might actually do that just to kind of fill things out, since we do have room, right? We could get another pigling and see what else. Maybe another alpaca or two. Let's put this away and this away. Ooh, sucky paper, yeah. Got one of these placed here, so now we can do this. And let's see, shellfish bait, fish bait. Let's just get things sorted here. Oh, there we go, nice. And cabbage, okay. And then we're gonna put you back in here. Okay, so there we go, I think we did everything right. We just need to harvest all the stuff now. So what do I actually have in here? Honey. Should go there. Yes. And let's put you away. And cabbage and feathers. You have some fertilizer there. Let's put you in there. Okay, so let's see, let's first harvest all these and see what we actually get from them, right? So we got some pink leaf seeds. There should be, from what I've been told, there should be, or you are guaranteed to get one seed from them. I don't know if you can ever get more than one, but you're guaranteed to get one. So there we go. Let's see. Yeah, we got 3 so far. Then we got Here we go. We got two dandelion seeds, right? So far we have gotten one from each. Should get one there. Get one there. And of course it says two because it adds them up. But we are right at five. Yep. Nice. And we got some purple leaf seeds as well. Then we should get three more of these. Yep. There we go. One, two. Oh, we got a seed mystery box. Awesome. And oh, look at that. Very nice. Okay, so it looks like you just get one no matter what, pretty much. Which is fine. Oh, I don't have room for anything more. Let's see if we can get rid of some flowers here. What do we have here? We have some strawberries, red hydrangeas, then, there we go. Okay, so let's drop off a bit of stuff here, and then we need to sort out, of course, the more, but let's see, we only got one. Wow. Okay, so the drop rate is definitely pretty low for these. Because I only got one out of, I think we have 17 or something. Let's put the yellow dandelions away as well. Okay, but we need to plant some new seeds. So we need four for each, right? So let's take the ones that we actually have more than one of. Here we go. Only have two of you. Well, I'm not sure I have them all kind of sorted out completely. Let's take you. Oh, we can plant some of these. Let's plant some of these. Okay, let's... Okay, that is a seed bundle already. So, okay. Let's put you away. We only have three of you, so that's not going to take us anywhere. And let's put you. Just like that. That should get us started. And anything we have in here, that's like a flower one. I am trying to sort them a little bit, so it's the flowers in that chest, and this is more like this stuff. Oh, we have cabbage seed bundle. Definitely want that as well. Let's make a snow pea. And what do I have in here? Oh, there's a red cosmos. We're definitely gonna need this, right? And put you back in there. Okay, so let's at least try and make those. And oh, we already have fertilizer over here. So let's make some more. There we go. Oh, place. And come on, pick up. Yes, awesome. But I do have four. There we go, pick up, nice. I don't know what happened there, but we got it. So let's place you, pick up full stack. Yep, got some more. And let's take you as well, place and pick up. And pick up. Yeah, there we go. Got another one. Okay, so we should plant some of these because otherwise we are not gonna have much room in our inventory, are we? So let's just plant you, and now I have to remember I don't need to use the fertilizer on these plots, right? So there we go. Let's get you as well. Do-do-do-do-do. We had one more, and then we have you. Nice. Okay, that takes a little messing about here. Can't do anything more with you. Right, and make some more. Whoops, some more over here. And pick up. And we have you. Nice. Oh, nice. Okay, so it takes a while to do this for all these, but it is fine. Grab you, we can't do anything with you as well. So let's place that. That should just give one. Oh, yes, one. And place you. That should give us two. Awesome. And we have a couple more. And let's take you and you. Aha. Yep. Two, three. Yep. And. Do I have anything else I can make? I can make this one. Oh, there we go. Okay. So far, so good. Whew. Let's put you away. We're gonna need you. These are all bundles, right? Yep. There we go. And... Oh, come on. Don't think I have room for a lot of these. So let's put you away there. Then we have all these. Just put you away. Very nice. Mm-hmm. And there we go, over here. Whoops. Oh. Keep going into the inventory. That is not what we wanted. New. And let's try and go the right way in the bar here. And then we can have room for one more. Let's take this one. There we go. Very nice. Let's put this bundle in here. Okay, so far so good. That took a while, but now that is all sorted. And since it's raining, I don't actually need to water anything. Very nice. Okay, so can we... And can we... Yep, it's this we needed to make. So we need 10 mystery boxes. And we need a 10-foot basic fertilizer, right? So we actually do need some of this. And let's see how much golden poop we have. Let's see. Ooh, we have 28. Did I already drop them off? I think feel like we had some on us. We just picked some up, didn't we? I might have some stored somewhere else and then I ended up dropping them off. Or maybe not. Well, it doesn't matter. We can make two. Should be able to make two, right? So let's go in here. And nope, that was our own inventory, right? We had to make those. So seed mystery. Can craft. There we go. Ooh, okay, well we got 30. Uh-huh. So that's actually kind of perfect. And then we can go in here. Butterfly garden. We need one gold bar. We have those. We have 30 of these now. And we have 35 of these. So craft all. Woohoo! We got three. I love it. They are so pretty. They are so pretty. Where are we going to place you guys? But I don't know how it works with the drops. I just know that they drop stuff. Okay, right now I think we're going to place you over here. So hopefully I remember whenever I have to go and... How's everything from these guys? Oh, but look at this. They're so pretty. I love these. I love these. Even just for decor, they're just so pretty. And I don't know if you're supposed to, like, open them. Open butterfly. Oh. Ooh, we have to actually put butterflies inside them. Oh, but that makes sense. That makes sense, of course. I didn't even know that. Oh, I love it. Okay, well, we're gonna have to... It's a good thing I have so many bottles. We have to catch a whole bunch of butterflies. And we still need to catch one more bee here. And we're going to need to catch more of those. Ooh, okay. So what did I do with my marble? Oh, right. Now I remember. We had put some of it in here, right? That's the problem when you do things you don't usually do. Then things get completely jumbled and you can't remember where you put things. So, large marble display. We have enough marble. We just need some glass. So, let's quickly see if we have some of that. Let's put that away. And then we're going to go here. Craft. Okay, so now we have those two. Awesome. And let's see if we can get into the habit of remembering that they are in here. And we need to, we also need to go and feed you. Oh boy. Yeah. I don't think we're gonna make it into town today. I'm not quite sure about that. Let's put... Oh, come on. Put you away, because most importantly... What did we already? Didn't, did we? Thinking. No. Oh, that's the problem. I'm recording as... This is my second video today, and now I can't remember. And it's like the third day. So now I can't remember if we already fed the ferret, but I don't think we did. So, let's go and do that. Go and do that. Right? Because the other two mornings, I did it in the, early in the day, right? In the previous video, I did it twice. You guys just didn't really see it because I just did it like before recording kind of deal both days. But I don't think I've done it today, so let's make sure to check. Make sure to check. Hello, little you. Yeah, you're hungry. There we go. Look at that. Now I have 4 days left. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We might... Ooh, another skirt. Oh, man. We need to exit. Oh, we need to sort out that stuff. That is what we need to do. Let's go down here because now we don't have a lot of marble, so it might be a good idea to get some more because I'm gonna need some myself. I also need to turn... I need to turn more of the sand into glass and gather some more sand because I actually want to make a greenhouse, which means I also need to have some money to buy all the like glass wall blueprints from Roman. So that's gonna cost a lot of money, but I kind of really want to kind of maybe focus on that soon so that I can actually build that greenhouse and move all my plants and stuff over there, right? But I don't know. I haven't fully decided what I'm gonna do yet. Okay, so what else do we need? Well, we kind of need to do some more mining. There's also that mine out near out on Pamela's Island, which I think is for crystal geodes. And that's 10,000, so that's another thing I also kind of really wanted to open. There's so many things we need money for. All the time, of course. Here we go. Do. And we'll get to it, all of it, but it's just a matter of time. But it can be hard to decide what you want the most, right? What do you guys focus on when you're, like, playing? Are you just going for all the buildings first, or do you try and get all the blueprints, or do you do a mix of everything, or do you spend a lot of money on, like, tempting costume pieces, right? That is, like, really, really tempting. And skins and stuff. I'm really trying not to, but it is quite tempting. There we go. We ran out of energy. Okay, so it is 7 o'clock. We could potentially... Well, we can always get, you know, drink or eat something. But I was thinking... Could try to... Do we have some cabbage, some mushrooms, stuff? It doesn't really matter. Let's open these. Just to see what we get. And then we could hurry in and talk to Frank. Just to kind of finish off that quest as well, right? So, here we go. Drop off a little bit there. And let's see. Yeah, we have 9 so far. So we're almost halfway there. But let's make a little visit to Frank's and see. And we can check it in. Anyone have any new quests for us? But it seems like Mr. Mooney over there is sleeping well now, finally, after all that trouble with the bed and the pillow. So he hasn't been requesting any more help lately. Oh, right. Oh, I always forget I don't have... Oh, it doesn't work with the glider unless you drop off it. Thanks. I'll make sure not to drop them this time. That would be nice that you didn't. So, let's see. Is there anything new in here? Oh, come on. No. Nothing that I'm really... Well, I would like to upgrade the barn, but no. Do I have a... I don't see one here. Do I have... Oh, making a tea. Yeah, it's still a little wonky with this. 10 tall white flowers for the miller, actually. I don't know why it doesn't get... Maybe it's some specific ones of them that are kind of wonky, because you can see it doesn't actually get added up here right now. Usually they do, but... And it's been semi-fixed anyway. Thanks for all your help. I finally feel comfortable in Florence. Oh, and I'm even adding wooden crate planters to my inventory. I'm always rotating my stock, so make sure to check back every day. I almost forgot, here's another little something for all your help. Oh, we got 2 tall hedges. That is perfect. Yeah, look at that. She's actually selling more of them. But we got 2 more, which is, oh, that's so nice. I think I only have to buy like 2 or 3 myself, unless she's gonna give us some more. She might give us some more, so let's not spend money on that right now. Then we had Roman. Let's see how much money we would need. If we want to make a greenhouse, then we're not gonna need like 20,000. Well, I don't really... It depends if I want to have more levels, right? Or if I want to... Then I would need this. I definitely need this and this. And this and this. Well, okay, it's 25,000 actually, because there's this one as well. I don't think I need this that much. Only if I want to make a second level, right? Because I want the floor to be wood, I think. Or maybe stone. I haven't decided. But we are definitely gonna need... Well, if we could, start with this, right? 5,000. Anything. Well, that was also the jewelry workbench blueprint, which we are indeed gonna need to make those shards into gems that we got from the dungeon. No, I don't think I want any of this. So, let's go. Anyone else have something? Nope. Let's go over here, because I think we do have 8,000. I don't know, I could save up for something else, but I think I actually want to try and get some of these animals. We might get some more, I don't know, from quests and stuff, but let's see. Let's buy 1 more mallard and 1 more duckling, just for now. Just for now, let's see what it will cost over here. If we want to... Oh, wrong one. Chop. Well, the goats we can tame more of out in the world, right? Lambs we can tame more of. Foals, I don't really want another brown one. But it's actually only these 2, because you can't find them in the world. So I want at least 1 more piglet. We have 2 pigs at home. We have one that's growing up, right? And if I want to fill one of those little barns with them, we're going to need 4. But let's start somewhere, right? So let's buy another packer. And how much money do I have? You know what? Let's just buy another one. That's enough for one. Then we have enough for 1 barn for those. And we can buy you. Then we have 3 alpacas. Yeah. Okay. So, what is it we can buy over here? let's see. Yeah, there's the feeding trough. That is kind of tempting to buy another one of these. Because now we're going to have to tame all of these, right? Which means... But, which we can't afford right now. But we could move the one we have at home. I just kind of liked where it is placed. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what we're gonna do. Let's grab a couple more ducks. And then we're full on those. And if we get some more, we can always sell them. So let's buy you and buy you. There we go. Aha! Look at all these animals. Yes! Awesome. So let's see if we can spot where the star is gonna be coming from today. If we can grab it, or if it's gonna be too far away. Kind of want to get these animals placed. We could just put them in the big barn though, but it's kind of too many, so I think we'd rather want to just move open. Okay, let's see. Yeah, of course you had to be far away. well, maybe it's not too bad. Let's see. Where do you land? Yeah, it's right over there. Okay, so let's just go and get it. 2 for 1. Or for once. I tend to skip them a lot. Grab you. Didn't we get a quest for Oh, sunflowers, yes, but we already did that. They're so pretty, though. Oh, I like those. Especially during the fall, they're just really, really great looking. Okay. Running out of time. Let's see, what do we need? I don't have any hay. Why was there no hay in the feeding trough? Thought I had left some in there. And the piglets should just be eating the potatoes, right? So, let's see. 9 hay. Where on earth did I leave all my hay? I don't know. We have 8 potatoes in here. Okay, let's just put a bit in here. We're gonna put, for now, just to get them started, right? We can always move them. Let's put you... No, let's put you in here. There we go. Now it got fed. Auto-fed because it's so close to that. And let's see, how much room do we have in here? We don't really have room for anything. And we need to make some more of these. Let's take the pig, the alpaca, the goat. Just get started on these, right? So, there we go. I don't think... Yeah, look at that. Little piglet did get fed, but these guys are too far away. So, let's just do them ourselves. And then we just have the ducklings. Ooh, I don't think we can make it. Depends if I can make it there before it says 45, then I can. There we go. Because you can't pause it. Once it says 23:45, then it doesn't matter if you open an inventory. It's just going to start getting dark. But until then, you can actually open an inventory like this. There we go. But... Now they're placed, but we're going to have to make some feed for them. So we can't feed them today, but at least they're here. So there we go. Nice. Yeah, going to have to make some feed for you guys. Oh, it's going to look so busy. Look at all these. They're so cute. I'm kind of tempted to leave some of them small, actually. Maybe I'll leave 2 of them small. That's kind of tempting. Just because they look so cute. Anyway, that is it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and... Happy gaming!